So welcome back to the video, and today Apple released iOS 10.3 Beta 2. Well, it takes 2 weeks for Beta 2 to come out, and it's 400 megabyte to download on my iPhone 5. And the build number is 14E5239E. So there's nothing new in this Beta 2. Well, the only thing I know they fixed is the call kit issue. It's everything about calling. Even on beta 1, I blocked this annoying number, and he's still able to call me. And that has been fixed on beta 2. So, performance is still the same. Even, I found a new thing is even how hard you try to open the control center like this. I messed up, sorry. But it actually come out very slow. I mean, it's smoother, not very strong. It's hard to say about this. And animation like this, well, it has proper animation, so it's not flickering anymore. So overall, nothing improved, nothing changed. Even the very fast APFS. And yeah, so I found a cool bug after I update it. When there's a long notification, there's a weird space in the bottom. So I don't know how it is important or not, so I don't care. So that's the today video. So thanks for watching.